What President Biden is doing is bone deep down to the marrow stupid.